Hello everyone. So in this video, we are going to discuss about our new bootcamp, that is interview preparation bootcamp in 30 days. So what all things are going to cover in this bootcamp, we'll discuss in this video, and you will get an idea about this, what this course will offer you. Okay. So why this program exists, the first question. Okay. So most students think that interviews are about knowing everything, but in reality, interviews are about knowing what actually matters. So this course is designed exactly for that. So Master Technical Interviews in 30 days is a focused, result-oriented program for students and freshers who want to maximize their interview output in minimum time. So there will be no any unnecessary theory, only what real interviewer will ask that we are going to cover. Okay, so this is a very important thing. The second thing is, it will be time efficient because I am going to cover it in 30 days and I am going to put my 100% for this course. And the third thing is expert mentorship. So learn from mentorship is what? Like, I am going to give you some mentorship sessions also in this program, and we will cover that portion in detail in this video, that what all things this mentorship will cover. So stay tuned for that. Now, next thing is our program structure. Okay, so what our program offer you is, the first thing is resume and mock interviews. Because resume and mock interviews are very important. And the first thing is your resume shortlisting. So that's why it is very important that you make your resume very well. And mock interviews are like very important things for your interview preparation. The second thing is DSA mastery. I'm not going to teach you DSA theory. I'm here to teach you interview-oriented DSA. It means that we are going to cover some important interview questions of DSA. And we will discuss the syllabus of DSA in the upcoming slides. And the third very important thing is core CS fundamentals. Okay, so we'll deep dive into OOPs, DBMS, SQL, operating system, and computer networks. So these all things, you know, that they in companies like Infosys, TCS, and product-based company like Microsoft and Amazon also asked questions from these type of core CS fundamental subject. And I'm not going to tell you all the theory and necessary theory. No, we will just point on important question and important concept. And the fourth very important thing we are going to cover here is generative AI fundamentals. So this is very important because, as we all know, that generative AI is a trending technology. And let me tell you that like in so many companies, if I give you some example, for example, some Deutsche Bank, Infosys, Wells Fargo, so, and all companies like Microsoft also, they are focusing so much on AI, artificial intelligence. And if you don't have any basic idea about AI, sorry dude, they are not going to hire you. Because if they ask you that what is AI and you are unable to answer a simple question, a basic question, that what is AI, how AI work, what is the backend behind AI, then this will be like a negative sign for your interview. So we don't want you to face that situation. So we'll cover generative AI fundamentals also, and I will tell you the syllabus we are going to cover. So we will start from the DSA topics we are going to cover, that are arrays and sliding window. We will focus on patterns based question also, like sliding window and 2.0s. And there will be all linked lists, stack and queues will be there, recursion will be there, trees and graphs will be there, greedy and dynamic programming will be there. Okay, so everything will be covered through questions, okay, through interview questions that are asked in top tech companies and also service based companies. Next thing is core CS fundamentals. It is very important, like for object oriented programming, we are going to cover all the basics also, and I will tell you about some basics of system design also, like what are solid principles, these type of basics also. And the second thing is database management and SQL. The third thing is operating system, and the fourth thing is computer network. In DBMS, I am going to cover SQL, that is structured query language also. SQL is asked so much in service-based companies like Infosys and TCS, and product-based companies also. So it is a very important subject. Next thing is generative AI curriculum. In generative AI, I am going to cover all the fundamentals, like how AI work, what is the backend behind AI working, and the AI agents, what are AI agents, what are LLMs, that is large language models, what are vector embeddings, what is vector database, what is RAG, language chain concepts will be there. The second very important thing is in AI is prompt engineering. Okay, so I am going to like tell you that what is the art of crafting effective prompts, and also we will understand that how can we we make AI our helping partner also. And the third thing in generative AI is hands-on project. I am going to cover two projects also. What type of project will be there? These projects are prompt-based project. I will teach you that how you can make project using AI, different AI models like ChatGPT, DeepSeek, Claude, Google Gemini, and absolutely. If you are a fresher, you can absolutely put those projects in your resume also. Okay, so we are going to cover that, how can a prompt engineer make project through various AI models. Now going forward, we have resume building and mock interview session also. So what type of session is this? I am going to give you resume guidance, that how to build resume, what all mistakes should be avoided. And the second thing is realistic mock interviews will be there. Two rounds of mock interview. I will personally take your mock interview also. And in mock interview, we will cover each and every aspect of both service-based and product-based company. Okay, whichever, for whichever company you are preparing and targeting, you can definitely go through this mock interview also. Next thing is like some other benefits. There will be live sessions, but if you miss a live session, no worries, we are going to give you recorded session for all the live sessions also. There will be company insights also, like real hiring links. If any companies has any like hiring, we will share that also in the WhatsApp group. Career guidance session will be there, as I have tell you, and notes will be there. Next thing is about our batch details. The batch details is, our batch is starting from 5th of January and the duration is 30 days. Timing will be 7 p.m. and there will be 2 hours daily live class, but we can extend it to 3 to 4 hours also for deep dive topics like DSA. And next thing is about your mentor. I will be your mentor for this course. Myself, Karina Sharma, and I'm a digital software engineer at Infosys. And I will tell you about everything, each and every important aspects of interview. I have guided so many students in my past mock interview batch also, and I'm here to guide you in this course also. So this is our flexible and affordable packages. If you want to just go through resume and mock interview, you can take the guidance package, that is of 199 rupees. The second thing is, if you want to cover only CS fundamentals, want to like learn important questions of CS fundamentals and generative AI, you can definitely go through this package. The third thing is, if you only want to learn DSA interview question, then this package is here for you, DSA Essential. And the fourth package is complete bundle, if you want everything. And this is a best value. I will suggest all of you to go through this, because if you want to do a complete interview preparation, then you will require mock interview preparation also, CS fundamentals and generative AI also, and DSA also. So I will suggest you all to go through this complete bundle package, and it will be the best value for you. If you show some enthusiasm, you are registering in this course, yeah, this course will be very, very much beneficial for you all. And see you in this course. Thank you so much.